So we've never won a national championship before. We've also never had an All-American. And now we have two. Talk to me about how does that feel? How does it feel as a senior coming from sort of up the ranks and coming to this?
Feels like a lot of hard work has paid off. I think, you know, we've put in the time for practice during the summer and through the seasons, and kind of all came together this week through all the bad weather, and I think it just feels nice. The hard work has come.
You're a freshman.
Yeah.
You don't even know what it is to work all the way up. How does that even work? You didn't even know there was All-American. I saw at the end of the awards thing. What is it? How does that feel like?
It's really exciting. It's a big deal that I won't take for granted.
All right. So, Rach. This fall has been a challenge for you. You have to qualify for every tournament, scratching your call on your way onto varsity. You get here, you like totally make the best of it. Tell me about your mindset coming into this tournament.
It was a lot to qualify every single day up until we had to play in tournaments and trying to get time for practice. But I just try to keep my head clear, just try the best I can. If I made it, great. If I didn't,
tell me now, it's 4 years. 4 years ago, I remember when you guys were freshmen, you were doing the whole recruiting thing. It seemed like a long time ago now. What? Just talk about the journey from then till now.
Well, when we started off, we were averaging 400, so they brought it down to like 330s, and just crazy how we've had so many good players come through, and now we have two new freshmen and junior, and
crazy how well we've done the last 4 years. We started off and we didn't know what we were getting ourselves into, and then 3 years later we got all these good recruits and look where we are now.
So Lady Lancers, you just won the national championship. Where are you going next?
We're going to Disney!